And now I'm sitting here with Josh Watson and Hernando Bansuelo of the film A Reunion here at the Provincetown International Film Festival. Welcome, guys.
How are you doing?
I wanted to see your film so much. Is it coming up still?
It's actually been sold out both screenings.
That's why I didn't see it.
We had a Thursday premiere, and tonight 4:45 is our second screening.
We're opposite the Cronenberg to Waters thing, so. But we're still doing well.
Yeah, okay. Well, I guess so, because here you are in the Stephen Holt show. You hit the big time. Whoa!
You were our first in line. We pushed everyone else away.
That's how you have to do it. And it's sad, but it's true. They just can't, you know.
We're hungry young whippersnappers.
That's all right, you know. And I'm still hungry, too. In fact, I shouldn't talk with my mouth full, my mother just said. Anyway, tell us about your wonderful film. Is it a gay film, I'm guessing?
Yes. You want to talk about it?
We're all gay, so it's the gay show, so it's all fine.
Our story is about two guys who were friends in college. They're going on a road trip. It's their 10-year college reunion.
Yes, right.
So they drive from L.A. to Chicago. We captured the road trip along the way.
Okay.
And they had a past that they are re-experiencing, trying to figure out their relationship together and who they are as individuals.
Okay. So it's really about this sort of unspoken, complicated journey they both take together. They're both in different places in their lives. So they're both early 30s, both trying to survive, but not really, I'd say, complete or fulfilled in any way. And so they want to relive the past. These two guys are sort of like not, they want to go back to the past. They want to go back to college and sort of live that free life without any rules or restrictions. I think they, like any person, they want to go back to the time when they were the happiest. And so they decide to go to this road trip, and it's really sort of like a millennial gay film in the sense that there's no labels. They don't talk about anything. They just sort of do and act and live without any sort of restriction, and they don't want to articulate things too much.
Specifically, sexual identity is very confusing in this film because they're confused. Yeah. And so this is really...
I'm confused. Look at me. After all these years.
it's a tricky balance because one is more closer to being out and one is absolutely in the closet. So it's this... There's this always this...
Sounds like the story of my life.
Exactly. So it's a sexual tension. I mean, I've dated tons of closeted guys who... It's a very complicated...
Okay, well, we have a lot in common.
It's a dance card. And there's all these psychological games that you can't really articulate. And so that's what this movie really is about. But with beautiful
vistas... Why do we always get them?
Because you're attracted to what you... There's a game. It's a challenge for
you. I should go out with gay people. What happened to me?
Men are competitive naturally. So they want to win. They want to dominate. And I think that inherently I'm attracted to the challenge of trying to turn, right, in somebody. And it's hot. It's just hot.
That is. That's it.
There's always the hotness.
Mm-hmm. Is gay life just about sex?
Yes.
Anyway, now that we've answered that question, how do you like being here at the Provincetown International Film Festival?
Well, it's both of our
Thank
first
time.
Thank
you for letting us in your house.
Incredible. It's our first time
Josh.
Here in Provincetown.
Yeah.
Definitely we'll be making this annual retreat here.
I never
want to
leave. Literally, I woke up.
I
want to be here every day. Every day of my life, I want to be here. It's beautiful.
I know. Yeah. Look at this. The gay gods and the film gods are shining down on us today. This is weather. It's just, you know, and over there, if you both turn around, if you see, it's the Atlantic Ocean or something like that. Blue.
We couldn't have asked for a more perfect world premiere than Provincetown.
Oh,
just amazing.
It helps because we know our audience. And we know who exactly
is
people.
Is it set? Well, you know, your film is a road trip. It's not set in New England.
No.
It's from LA, Chicago. So, but it's like, we know exactly our audience.
Where are you both from?
I'm from Illinois originally.
And I'm from New York.
Okay, I'm in New York too. Call me.
I will. Absolutely. We know your show. We'll listen to the podcast.
Oh, well, great. Yes. Well, we have, you know, it's on, plugging myself, it's on Friday nights at midnight on Channel 56 and Time Warner. Do you have that?
Yes.
So at midnight of Friday, you can see me every midnight.
Awesome.
That's great.
It's like having a hot date with this. But anyway. And I have, it's 26 and a half years now.
Wow. Mazel tov. Congratulations.
I was one of the first gay television shows and one of the first out gay actors and one of the first people to do gay theater. I founded homosexuality. I'm not going to say that joke all over again, but I feel like I founded homosexuality personally.
When's the book coming out?
Yeah. Well, as a matter of fact, after I saw John Waters' book signing, I was like, Carsick. I should write a book.
It's time.
It's time.
You got two buyers.
What's your experience with the festival? Have you been?
I've been here for 6 years.
Okay.
And I never left. No, I go back. I turn into a pumpkin tomorrow when I have to go back to New York.
Okay.
I turn into the rat race of the.
Yeah.
Putting on a weekly television show, which is also on YouTube at youtube.com.
So this will be on YouTube?
Stephen Holt Show. Yes.
Oh, awesome.
Wonderful. International.
We'll plug it and share it on social media.
Oh, please do.
Absolutely. Yes.
And I have a blog, too.
Awesome.
So, you know, I'm blogging. So, but this week, I'm off the grid. I'm just enjoying it.
Good for you.
How can you not? I mean,
it's wonderful to come like way before it starts, so you just enjoy the city.
Yeah,
the
I think next time we'll do that. Come for like a couple
have you
days.
Been able to go swimming or anything?
No, tomorrow.
You never get to the
we
water.
Screen,
here.
No, we screen.
Yeah,
tomorrow.
Our second screening's today, so then, after that we'll probably feel a little.
How much
sense
longer
of,
are you here for?
Till Monday.
Monday. Monday. So tomorrow will be.
So tomorrow's beach day.
Yeah.
Okay.
And relax
good.
Day.
Yeah. Tomorrow's boat day as we get on the fast ferry back to the. Anyway, it was delightful talking
it was great
to you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Josh Watson and Hernando Bansuelo.
Thank you.
On the Stephen Holt Show today.
Thank you so much.
The film is A Reunion. Don't miss it.
All right. Thanks, guys.